You're saying he changed his face to look like Gul Darhe'el?
It certainly appears that way.
How are you feeling?
I was starting to get a little bored, but seeing you again brightens my day.
I was referring to your Kalanora syndrome. Would you like to see Dr. Bashir?
Oh, so that's it. You want to see me writhing around the floor in pain. Cardassian would never put on such a deplorable display in front of a Bajoran. You just don't understand us at all.
Beginning to understand a great deal about you. One thing does puzzle me.
And what would that be?
How you contracted Kalanora syndrome.
Do you think that the mining accident affected only the Bajoran laborers and not our Cardassian masters? That would be very nice.
So you're saying you were at Gallitep when that mining accident occurred?
Of course! Why are we going over this again?
Because your own progress report shows you were back on Cardassia at the time of the accident.
That's ridiculous.
Receiving your proficient service medallion.
The reports are wrong.
I can show them to you.
That won't be necessary. I know where I was.
Why were you taking a dermal regenerative?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Then let me help you. 5 years ago. When you first got to court.
All right, that's enough. Your presence no longer amuses me. Get out.
Why did you have your face altered?
Security, get this woman out of here.
Why are you pretending to be Gul Darhe'el?
Why don't you ask me something intelligent? As for instance, how did I feel when we were withdrawing from Bajor? The answer is I was furious. The thought of leaving any survivors behind was repulsive to me. So while our useless office clerks were packing their precious files, I ordered my overseers to begin slaughtering the laborers.
If you felt that way about your filing clerks, why did you take Maritz's name?
My plan was to do nothing less than kill every Bajoran in the camp. And to this day, my one regret is that I was not able to accomplish this honorable goal.
You're Maritza, aren't you?
You mistake me for that bug. That whimpering nothing. Oh, you stupid Bajoran girl, don't you know who I am? I'm your nemesis. I'm your nightmare. I'm the Butcher of Gallitep.
The Butcher of Gallitep died 6 years ago. You're Aamin Marritza, his filing clerk.
That's not true. I am alive. I'll always be alive. It's Marritza who's dead. Marritza, who was good for nothing but cowering under his bunk and weeping like a woman. Who every night covered his ears. Because he couldn't bear to hear the screaming for mercy of the Bajorans. Cover my ears every night, but I couldn't bear to hear those horrible screams. You have no idea what it's like to be a coward. See these horrors and do nothing. But it's his dad, he deserves to be dead. What are you doing?
I'm letting you go.
Security! Get in here!
You didn't commit those crimes, and you couldn't stop them. You were only one man.
Oh, no, don't you see? I have to be punished. We all have to be punished. Major, you have to go out and tell them I'm Gul Darhe'el. It's the only way.
Why are you doing this?
For Cardassia. Cardassia will only survive if it stands in front of Bajor and admits the truth. My trial will force Cardassia to acknowledge its guilt. And we're guilty, all of us. But that is necessary.
What you're asking for is another murder. Enough good people have already died. I won't help kill another.